Hobby Mad Media here, coming at you day 16 of my fitness journey. Dad Bod's Rad Bod, coming at you with a little question for you guys. So what I'm doing right now on a caloric deficit here is I'm trying not to eat very much and trying to do mostly cardio stuff because I kind of wanted to shed some body fat before I start with the resistance training, because when you start building muscle mass, you gain a little fat along with it. So I kind of just wanted to be at a good starting place for doing that. However, I don't want to become what is known as skinny fat, which is basically, you know, you do lose overall size, but you still have like belly fat and stuff, because basically what you're doing is your caloric deficit is too rapid, too extreme, and so you're actually losing muscle mass and just kind of withering away altogether, not just shedding body fat while retaining muscle, which is actually pretty hard to do, because you have to kind of be on a not quite such an extreme caloric deficit. You have to be on really high protein. Anyways, the point is, I don't want to lose so much muscle mass that it just becomes harder for me in the long run to lose weight. And what happens, or to lose fat, more specifically, and what happens is, you know, the more muscle you gain, the more your metabolism increases and the easier it becomes to shed more body fat. So I'm wondering if maybe I should go ahead and get on resistance training now and go ahead and get on the caloric surplus and start doing, you know, weightlifting and trying to gain muscle, because it'll just make it easier for me in the long run to lose fat. However, you know, then I'll be getting pretty big, and I'm already, so I'm 6'2", right, and I'm sitting at about 194 pounds, right? My eventual sort of long-term goal is I just want to be around 195 to 200 pounds with around 12 to 15% body fat, and I probably won't hit quite that, but it's something to strive for, right, something to reach for. So that's what I'm at right now, about 6'2", 194. So should I keep doing the couch to 5K and the caloric deficit and just, you know, trying to eat really well until I get down to like 185, 190, and then maybe start the resistance training afterward? Or should I go ahead now and start trying to gain muscle mass, knowing that long term it will actually help me shed fat faster, even though I will have more fat to lose if I don't do it now, if I don't do it up front? And then also the other thing I want to know from you guys is, do you have any suggestions on shedding belly fat? It's the one thing I can't seem to get rid of, and I don't have a big belly by any means. I don't have like a huge beer belly or anything, but it's kind of straight up and down like a tree trunk, you know, and it's the one thing I can't get it to taper. I can't really seem to completely lose that, no matter how consistent I am with my caloric deficits and my exercises, and no matter how long I do them. So I've heard some things like drinking green tea every day and stuff like that, but I don't know if there's any truth to that. If you guys know of any ways, if you know any hot tips, any sweet suggestions on how to shed that belly fat, let me know in the comment section, and then let me know if you guys think I should keep up with the cardio and the caloric deficit and all that for a while, or go ahead and skip right into the resistance training. Let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for tuning in, guys, and I will see you next time. Later, bye, love you, bye, 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 love you, bye.